let's rock and roll right now with the Fat Man. Here comes Fats.
I've found my thrill.
Driving me nuts. If he flunks me one more time, I'll be 35 when I finish high school.
I'd put up with Fitzgibbons if I could sit next to Marilyn McCauley.
Forget it, Jonathan. You sat next to her in civics last year. All you did was drool.
You're funny, Harry. I just never had the chance. It'll be different when we get to college.
Well, here's your chance, lover boy. There's Marilyn and Rosalie.
Virus.
Come on, Jonathan, don't blow it. You got your old man's wheels. Say something.
I can't.
No guts, huh? Look at those knockers. They defy gravity. We're dead, man.
Rosalie, come on in. The water feels so good.
Hey, give me a hand with this couch, all right? Bring a pad up here, too. Where do you want this intake?
Well, it doesn't look too bad. See you, Jonathan.
Thank you.
where'd he come from?
Oh, my God.
Okay, fella? You came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I did.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Kenny, do something. He's not all right.
Look at him. He's fine.
He's hurt.
Come on, get in the car. He's fine. It's cool. No problem.
Okay.
Take care, fella.
Are you all right, buddy? Are you sure?
Okay.
I never saw anything like it. It was his fault entirely. He came right out from behind that truck. He's been driving all over the Bella's lawn and our lawn. I never saw anything like it. Don't worry about that.
He got the worst of it.
Hi. I'm Jonathan Bella. I live next door. Where are you from?
Chicago.
Hey, no kidding?
Hand me that Allen wrench, will you? I said Allen wrench. Got any wheels?
What?
Do you have a car?
No. Not yet.
How do you get chicks?
Dad lets me have his car anytime I want.
What's he got?
Studebaker.
Girls don't put out in Studebakers.
They don't?
No. Chevys, Mercs, and Fords are the best. Okay? But a Studebaker, that's worse than a DeSoto.
Maybe not. It's 4:55 on an overcast Ohio afternoon.
What's the chick situation around here? Are there any around?
Well, they'll probably be at the fair.
That's right. I want to miss them, not find them.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I doubt you do.
See, I gotta stay out of trouble.
Why?
Can't get kicked out of school again.
You got kicked out of school? How come?
Fuck two girls.
Come on.
Their mothers complained to the school and kicked me out.
Incredible.
Why, you never dipped your whip?
What?
You never had any poontang?
Well, that doesn't exactly make someone a freak, you know.
A freak, no. Fairy, maybe.
I never had the chance, that's all.
Is there anyone you like?
Yeah. Maybe.
What's her name?
Marilyn McCauley.
And?
She doesn't know I exist.
Nice shot!
Fair. When is it?
Tonight. I could show you.
Hey, ball player. Right over here, Tom. Come here. Hey, you. Hey, get over here.
I didn't know they made towns this small. How can my dad do this?
Not so bad.
Sure, I bet your dad salutes the flag every morning and your mom bakes apple pies on Sundays.
Oh, my mom doesn't bake. Is yours?
I don't have a mom.
I'm sorry.
Here, do you want something to eat?
Okay, kiddo, come and get it.
I want a real kiss for a buck.
Marilyn McCauley's here. With my brother.
Hey, watch the tongue.
The brunette, huh?
The blonde.
You got your work cut out.
Go home.
Hi, Jonathan.
Hi, Rosalie.
Hi, Marilyn.
You won me.
Thank you, Jonathan. That went to a good cause.
That makes me very happy, Rose.
My turn. Spin it.
You won Marilyn. Hi, Betty. Thank you for fighting polio.
Hey, pleasure's mine. Q, how much money you got left?
You really have got some balls. That kiss was three times longer than it should have been.
Look, I can't hurt the girl's feelings. Hey, I got 50 cents left.
I got 6 bits.
I'll owe you.
Hey! God.
You won Bunny.
We met before.
I know.
I heard bells.
It's from over there.
No. From here. Be seen.
That's about enough of that bullshit.
Who is he? I don't know.
Hello.
Hi. Really good.
Town asshole?
Oh, yeah. And he's really good at it, too. His folks own Brew Bakers.
What's that?
Biggest department store in Nelsonville.
And he goes with Bunny? Ain't that a shame? Ain't that a shame? So, you never had any, huh? I bet you I could get you laid in a month. With Marilyn.
Why are you so interested in my sex life?
It would keep me from getting bored out of my mind. See, I gotta stay out of trouble. But helping you would be kind of a challenge. You know, a charity job.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Suit yourself. Got any money left?
Thinking of taking you up on your bet.
Yeah?
I'll even give you odds.
You got a lot of confidence in yourself, don't you? Hop on.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. Study him hard, hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. And the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring, goes the bell. The cook in the lunchroom ready to sell.